Hello everyone, my name is Zach and welcome back to some more Doom Eternal. So it's been, let's see, last time I played this game, according to Steam, was like the 25th of March. It is currently April 9th. By the time you guys are watching this video though, it'll be like the 11th or the 12th or something. I don't really know. Most likely the 12th or the 11th. Anyway, let's just jump right back on in.
Find the remaining hill priests by activating your celestial locator. The second hill priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now.
All right.
The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
So, we are still doing Ultimate Nightmare, obviously, like, you know, one life, but, you know, still got cheats, so,
Sentinel energy levels rising.
I can still do that.
Establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
I can still do that, and I still have unlimited ammo and everything.
Modification to your equipment
launcher.
Let's
see if it's gonna happen again.
Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Anyway, so when I finish doing this again, I'm going to be doing the Ancient Gods, but on Hurt Me Plenty instead of anything else. Oh, am I going down to the prison now, or am I getting the Goss Cannon? I'm confused. I am going down to the prison. Fuck my life. Alright. Alright, here we go. And I gotta, I mean, you just gotta admit that that looks fucking badass right there. Alright, let's spawn it. This is where the weapon is. This is what you unlock when you get all six of the keys. So far I've only done one. Damn. And now I've gotten you. So you're done. I don't have, I guess, any batteries yet. I will be doing, I guess I'll get all the batteries and then I'll unlock all of these, like, at once, off-camera. So off-camera, I'll get all the batteries, within, like, the next couple hours or something. And then I'll get all the doors to open up, and I'll just get, I guess, the weapon mods and stuff off-camera and everything, but I'll show you guys all that when I'm done. I've already done it a couple of times before. Gotta go over here. And let's go. I've got one. There. And let's see what this one is. Which is this one? Cultist base. Oh god, this heist, or not heist, level, damn. This one's kind of long. Master of turrets, armored, rain, and whatnot. I don't really know how to do this. Okay, I have to destroy one turret from an arachnotron. Ignite four demons with a single blast. Alright. Require one sentinel crystal. Okay, that is going to be easy as all fucking hell. Damn, really, boy? How dare you dodge my fucking kill? Oh! You blast a bit! Okay, skip all of that over there. Right. Okay. Am I kind of inside this thing? Sort of, I guess. Oh shit. That's zapping. Get away from my boy. I need to get those boys. And they're all gone.
The Hell Priest is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Boop. Boop. I forgot how to destroy this thing. I legitimately forgot. Unless I need to do something. I don't remember. I don't do it. Unless I need to do it. Oh, like that. That's right. Got it. I really gotta start remembering that shit. And you can't get there yet. You gotta actually do this. Hold on. You go up here. You actually come over here. Put that down. You hit that. Yep, that opens up. And then you simply run and dodge. Not dodge, just stab. You get this. There you go. There you guys go. So it is a secret. Alright. Alright, you're all dead. Why the fuck are you supposed to be dead? This isn't gonna open up yet. Hold on. Let's see that now. Alright, there we go. You wanna call it?
Welcome, sir. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
Alright. Come on! Give me a second one! Boom! Boom! That's right. You're dead. Damn, they instantly dissolved now.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
And I got it. Alright, I'm just gonna kill you off here now. Woo! Thank you very much. shit. Yeah, it's a bit. No, you don't have the right to do that to me. And you don't have the right to fight them. Only I can kill you. Only I get to kill you all. Remember that. There you are. I will do this one first, and then I'll do that one. And there. Done. Am I missing anything over here? No, I am not. I'm making sure that way you guys know that I'm not missing shit. And don't need to grab those because I've got unlimited. And boop. And that's it. Yep. On burst. That shit will make this a fuckload easier. Oh, well, take it. Thank you so much. Alright. Now I've got that song stuck in my head. I was listening to it earlier. I'm trying to remember what it's called. But it's by the band Disturbed. I'm trying to remember what it's called. You wanna call me motherfucking? No, you wanna know? You wanna name? You wanna call me? You wanna say it doesn't matter? I can't remember that
the
song's title.
Dear to me, my brothers and sisters.
If you guys know what song I'm talking about, comment down below what it's called.
Will you be truly
and
saved.
You will have my respect. Yeah, just comment down below what that song is titled and you will have my respect. Because I'm obviously going to look it up after I'm done with this. You want to call me motherfucking? No. You want to know? You want a name? Because that's what I just... That's literally what I did for like 6 games. Yeah. When I played this game 6 times off camera, not recording it at all, I literally listened to like Disturbed and whatnot all 6 times. Just because I can. What the fuck is on the rim? That poor spider deserves to die by my hand, not yours. Fucking snake. You're done. And you're done. Boop. Boop. Alright. And you're done. Alright. You're done now. Done. Oh, close enough. Oh, my goodness. Okay, that's it. That should have been all of them. Or 99%. There's still one. I guarantee it. Where? Where are you? Where are you, little weirdo? There you are. Thank you for giving yourself away. You made my job easy. Alright. And that was most of everything. Let's get to the second half of this damn thing. Boop! Boop! Get out of here! Bitch, stay the fuck out of my way. Also, I don't think I ever showed this. I went over to here, I hit that, you literally get this. You get that, and then you can literally hit E to get onto there, and then you jump to there. There you guys go. I didn't know that until
your
earlier.
Salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue.
Boop. Boop.
Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
They're all dead, and he kept talking to them as if they were here. Motherfucker, they were all dead. You kept talking like they were alive. They killed them all.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Well, no, there, they wanted to.
The Slayer is inside.
What? How did I not kill all of you?
Please proceed with aggression.
I was gonna say, I hear you. But where are you? Gotcha. Hello. Whoa! Oh, another serpent. Fuck you. sounds perfect timing. Damn, I've got the most perfect timing sound in this game. Explode. Thank you. Oh, now it's getting more intense. What the fuck? Motherfucking him, weirdo. Just having to dodge my shit. Just because you don't like me. I don't care if you don't like me or not. Don't dodge my fucking shot. Otherwise, it pissed me off. And thank God I didn't do a blood punch. Trying to save that shit. Just in case. Woo! I have no idea if I triggered caps lock by accident on my keyboard. Really? Where? Was I not supposed to kill them this quickly? Where's the... Oh! Right, you gotta kill the cue ball, otherwise it doesn't work. Alright, done. Look, one of this gets to go down. Did I trigger? I did not. Phew! I thought I hit caps by accident on my keyboard, but I did not. That would have been wishy clues. I just don't like hitting it because it's... I don't have like a little glowy light dot on my caps button for this keyboard. Instead, I have to like look to the like back of my keyboard to see whether or not it's triggered. So at some point I gotta buy a new... At some point, not like within the next few weeks or something, but within the next few months or something, I need to get another... I need to get a new keyboard with a wrist rest as well, but... with a dot on the cap button so I can see whether or not it turns on. Make it a lot easier, that's for sure. There's only 4, 8 secrets left. I need to go down real quick. My jewelry funds back, or my blood funds back. Come on. Thank you. I'll be taking it and going. And you guys are probably wondering, like, why don't I just, why didn't I just, like, jump until I got, like, onto that wall thing? And it's because you can't do that. Trust me, I tried. You cannot climb the wall unless you were to actually hit that button and then jump using the bar. Because I got to the wall and I hit E, but nothing ever popped up, so I couldn't do it. So that's why. Okay, so now that leaves six secrets. Alright, shock in time.
Successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
Here we go. Alright. Bye. Thanks for the help, though. I appreciate it. Alright. Yep, it makes you do it. This is many punches to trigger a glory kill. Come on. When is it going to trigger? God, it wouldn't be good. Come here. Goodbye. Go. Sorry about this.
Attention, hey. All cultist base person.
I didn't even mean to fall, but whatever. Alright.
Please destroy the slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
The priest must not survive. Thank you. only like a couple left or so. Alright, I need to go over to here. The same either way though. Tired, just kind of pissed off that you think that this is what
we will
really
break is. Your will yet.
So down here. There we go. This is like one of the last secrets, I believe. Yeah, there's still one more somewhere, I think. Oh my god. Oh, what the fuck? And I'm just gonna rock it there. And then I'm going to rock it. Boom. And then rock it. Let's do this. Okay, there we go. So nasty as hell to see that. Ew, guts. Alright, there's only one more question mark left.
I do not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
The last secret is supposed to be... Or did I not get it? No, it's supposed to be like right over here. Or over here? There it is. That's the last one. Yeah, see, that's the last one. There we go. My god! You scared the shit out of me, actually. Alright, hold on. Oop, you're out of here. Oop, you're out. And... nope, you're out. You're out of here. And oop. Oh, it hits you, bitch. What? How are you not dead? Well, now you're dead, but it doesn't matter. Well, yeah, good point. Hello. The last one, whatever the fuck your name is. Alright, and you'll be all of us one. Oh, you're out of here. Oh,
stopped moving. I will lock in signal now.
Dumbass. And we have finished. Oh my god. One of the longest levels. Alright. So thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you give this video a massive thumbs up. Click that subscribe button and you click on the bell to turn on all bell notifications. And I'll see you on the next one. Take care. Peace out.